Welcome to Paofai Park. The energy of this place is uplifting. The colorful beauty and sweet scent is around every corner. It makes you feel alive. It makes you just smile.
My name is Taraiho Teraimana. Franco.
Franco.
I make the park especially to help the people right here now because we have a problem about obesity. They think because of the bad nutrition. And the locals here, they eat so much bread. Our bread is really bad because nothing's on our bread. Eh? It's not the natural food, it's food from outside. They spend their money on the stores, and the stores don't give you the good health. Eh? Here we have the best food. We have many kind of food, natural food, to get good health. Papeete built this park because they make a program to help the people, to take care about them, about their health. Because they need to move, they need to get somewhere to be together, to make them do exercise. And that's the best thing they did for the people.
This is what the after-school programs look like here in Tahiti. The Polynesian respect for their past is represented in a number of monuments throughout the park. This monument celebrates the date when French Polynesia achieved internal autonomy from France in 1984. This site shares a powerful message. Between 1966 and 1996, France detonated 193 atomic bombs on two Tuamotu atolls, and the indigenous people of the Pacific still feel the effects to their health and to their environment. This is just one set of the park's bathrooms. Talk about beautiful bathrooms. So accommodating even for the paddlers, fantastic showers, actually, I guess for anyone. Be a great shot to actually see it in action. But that would be a little weird. This is Ryan's favorite sign. He looks like he's taking a poop. Of all the parks that I've been to around the world, this is by far the best park I have ever seen. We weren't done with boat projects. Today we're installing the washdown pump. So far today with this project, I'm just the tool girl. Small space. All I can do is sit next to him and give him support. We had an awesome find yesterday with this PEX. And I was so surprised because it was really inexpensive. Finally, something that's inexpensive out here in French Polynesia. It's not that easy when there's nothing wrong while everything is falling through. You say it's not to do with me. You wanna know if you can't help it, then why present this time? Okay. Ready? You're staying over long. And there we go, pulled. The main place I can help Ryan with this installation is in the tiny space of the forepeak to hook up the last part.
It's pretty good. Kicks, like when you trigger it, it has recoil.
High five, babe.
It took us longer to the total time it took us to install this is more than the combined total time of the use it's gonna get throughout its whole life. I'm too sick to explain that, but hopefully people understand.
some of you might not know, but I speak German pretty well. Not really fluently, but pretty well. And Ryan loves to tease me with some of the German words that are like this long. So, I will not show him this one. So you can see it. I don't even know if I can say it. Ziegenfrischkäsesubeleitung. That doesn't sound right, but it means spreadable goat cheese. But it's like 40 letters long.